friggin' 40-year-old women going, jumpstart
messages.
Here they go.
What's wrong with Leggett Warren? Anyway, her antisocial and bison bravado.
I have their best of album, The Essentials. Whipping both of them off.
Oh, no. Jay Lee, you know what?
Yep, outsmarting. Because, well, they're just really, really good together. I like this team.
Well, you know,
That I'm a fan of girls wrestling men or men wrestling women, but I sure like watching them together.
There goes head. Miss April and Andy Socials, separate rights and lefts. Remind me to send the cameraman a nice package for unbelievable.
It's chilly in here. Wow. And I thought my nips were hard. Hello.
Wait, let me take a quick look.
Nope. Yeah.
Don't hit me, Miss April.
Step away from me.
Jay Lethal and Miss April now, and double elbow. Most of that was by Jay Lethal.
Over. And now we're, oh no, now,
are you kidding me?
Kick.
Jay Lethal rope to rope.
Oh
to
my God.
Building that momentum, somehow making Bison Bravado more than he already is.
He's going to need dental work from that one.
Two count only, Bison Bravado. I tell you
someone
what.
Someone kicked me in the face like that, I would just lay there and let him just count me out.
Someone kicked me in the face like that, I'd shit my hand and throw it at him. But be that as it may.
Oh, good Lord. I can't believe I said that. Good Lord,
yes.
Jesus. Mary, God, apostles, I apologize. Let's cover.
You know what? You can whatever you want to whatever you've got.
Whatever
and
I
you're
want
still
to.
Going to hell, okay? You're still
wait, no, I'll
going
probably
to
see
hell.
All the boys down there when I get there.
Yeah, if everyone else is going to hell, I want to go there too because I want to have
one, two count only. Well, Missy Hyatt and I are talking about the afterlife. We should be talking about this second round match. Jay Lethal and Miss April now, well in control here.
Since my little dog Jake was sick, I already sold my soul to the devil to make sure he'd be okay, so I really don't care now.
Did you put him down?
No, he's still alive.
I was just saying.
I sold my soul to the devil.
A friend of mine owns a Chinese restaurant. Jay Lethal, top rope. Referee starts, get out of the way. I'll see what happens. That stupid referee starts got in the way. Baseball battle, fist in the face. I'm just kidding. I got a pig's ear for you to take home to Jake. Jake knows I'm playing. Jake, Missy Eyes Doug, Jake is sitting at home watching. Jake, what's going on? He knows Declaration of Independence. DOIvideo.com. That's where you can see everything WSU's got. 2007, 2008, 2009, and beyond, Missy Eyes. 2 years running.
Oh, he's very upset. We're calling Jacoby and Milhouse when we get home.
No.
I'm going to have you put out of here. No axes, and we're just going to have you just taken care
of. Dig
a hole for
back
you.
Elbow. Follows it up with a nice maneuver there. Cover. Oh, see, how come so many people? You know what, Missy Hyatt? Maybe you need to go back to managing. You got to teach some of these guys. He left them home. That's why he's wearing his Asics. Mm-hmm. But you know what? You got to teach these guys. You got to hook a leg.
Even my vast experience and my 20 plus years could not help some of these people. I'm sorry. You know, I just got to tell it the way it is.
Tough to argue with Missy Hyatt, WSU Hall of Famer. That's why she's in the Hall of Fame. She knows she's been around. She's a legend. And Missy Hyatt is right here sitting next to me. And I tell you what,
I was never actually a wrestler, but you know, I know what.
Exactly.
I know what looks
we know
good.
What you're
and
trying
I got
to say.
More ring time in my finger than like most people have in their whole body.
You're a former
so.
Champion. Nice clothesline, Night Larry.
Well, yeah.
On a part of Bison Bravado.
And now he needs to get some momentum going.
No, what do you
come
want?
Come on, go to the gym. Get ready. You know, you're out there in front of people and you got to wear a shirt. I mean, come on.
Bison Bravado, nice elbow on Jay Lethal. That antisocial in this age.
I like working with the women because these men, I could just think, all of them, they just need to go
good
back
Lord.
To the drawing board.
Antisocial
oh, my God.
Jay Lethal right in the kidney. Jay
look
Lethal actually dropped from that punch.
She got those jack boots on with those steel toes. She could hurt somebody with those on.
Well, antisocial was smart.
Hurt somebody.
Annie's smart right there. She knows, hey, I'm a woman. Jay Lethal, he's a wrestler. He's a man. He's been around almost 8-plus years. He's one of the top dogs in this scene. I'm going to get in, get my shots, and get out.
Yeah, I'm going to get in, get my payday, and get out.
Wow. Jay Lethal.
Going around there, and Annie's right there.
Well, he's in enemy territory right now. You've got to get out of there. Referee Sarge laying on the count very slow. He knows he doesn't want Danny DeManto and Jenna to get just a bye and win the King and Queen Terry. Let's see a winner. Let's have a winner here. Actually, I commend Referee Sarge for doing that. Two count only by Bison.
Uh-oh, and there's Jay Lethal. He's trying to get the crowd behind him.
Trying to get this Carney faithful into this one.
Ooh. was hurt. Oh, and another one.
Bison now is working on Jay Lethal, but you know what? He keeps picking him up. You want to go for covers. You work an extremity. Try to get a submission hold.
Oh!
Nice close.
Down.
Bison got right up, but he went right back down.
Yeah.
His legs were on
hello.
Easy.
Hello.
Rubber happens.
He reversed him, and he came a kick. And
oh. Nice. Beautiful maneuver by Jay Lethal. Bison Bravado. You go for the backdrop. Sometimes you pay for it. Backdrop move is so well scouted now. It's been around forever. Sometimes it works, but sometimes it doesn't. And when it doesn't, you wind up flat on your back like both of these guys are. The 10 count is being laid in.
Uh-oh.
One of them wants to tag to their better half.
Come on. Let's get the tag going and get these ladies in there.
Oh. It's a tag to Miss April. Nicely done.
Uh-oh. And she and he's down.
Annie Social came in, but she ran right into a nice
into
a back elbow.
I can't believe Miss April's just throwing those clotheslines on Annie and her. Oh, and they're fighting going on the outside of the ring.
Annie wants to get some retribution. She
here
was actually
she goes neck breaker.
She wants to get some retribution. She was actually pinned by Miss April for those tag team titles. Miss April and Brooke Carter defeated Roxy Cotton in bed and Annie Social, and it was Miss April pinning.
No, it was just Riccatato that screwed up the whole beatdown Betty's. What a great idea and stuff that was. And then he had to go in there and be a little bitch that he is.
It's hard being
the little
leader.
Bitch. It was you that was the little bitch.
That's called the action.
Uh-oh, and there's Black Machismo over there working on Bison. Oh, nice.
Jay Lethal.
Oh, I think he just hurt his hand by like knocking on that big old friggin' knucklehead.
Punching that big old dome of Bison Bravado is hurting that fist. And I don't know what's going on. What's going on in the ring? Cameraman, zoom it. What's going on in the ring? Miss April and Annie Social are on the inside. We can't see it. We can't see it. Our monitor only shows what we're seeing. What you see at home is what we're seeing.
I guess the guy in the truck's drinking something too.
Uh-oh. We have
there
a truck?
Two count
only, Miss April. And Jay Lethal, that's check it on Miss April.
That
was just maybe in hopes. And
Bison, other people in this booth that are. Get out of my eagle's nest, or get out of my wolf's lair, and go stop giggling.
The weight of Bison Bravado just crushed Annie Social right there. Cameraman, zoom it.
Oh,
three. What the hell just happened? Miss April, you know what? We didn't see it, Missy Hyatt. You weren't paying attention, but luckily I was. Miss April, out of nowhere, hit that shining wizard and pinned Annie Social. You know, even though I don't like Annie Social, Annie Social's got a beef. Did you see where that pin was? Her arm was underneath the bottom rope, Missy Hyatt.
But it wasn't touching the bottom rope. It doesn't matter. There was a three count, and we have Black Machismo and Miss April.